my exact setup. So I explained this when I was showing you the tips, but this one I'm actually using. I got the Loop NXT, my 12 footer, 12 and a bit. It's a 7 weight, perfect. I've got, as I showed you, I've got that shooting head. It's just a 22 foot head that helps get the line out, load the rod up. Then I go right to my sink tip. So I've got a 10 foot T14 on right now, because I am in a little bit faster water. I've shown other shows I've used T11s. I actually even go with the intermediate 3 and 5 when I'm using longer, like 20 foot length, or no, a 6 foot length down to my jig. But right now I've got my T14 on, and I usually do a full length. So it's, you know, probably 3 feet, a few feet, 2.5, 3 feet to my fly. So again, sometimes when I'm fishing slower water, I'll lengthen out the leader a bit. I'll go with 4 up to 6 feet, especially when I'm using a jig, because really I'm just dapping with a jig, so I go long. But here, with faster water and a sink tip, you want to keep your fly in tune with the sink tip, because your sink tip's down near the bottom. You want your fly down there too. So again, keep it short. I always just measure up to my shoulder, down to my extension of my arm, to my fly. It's a perfect way to measure up. And that's what I'm having all my luck on today. And it's been working fantastic.